up. Are you ready to rock and roll? Come on. Yeah. Well, ladies and gentlemen, this is the first time I've done anything like this as myself, as the Dwight Icenhower. I've always got a jumpsuit on going, which I'll do later. But tonight, I hope you're happy with just me. Because if you look up a picture in the dictionary of rock and roll, there should be no other photo besides this next guy. Because to me, he was the epitome of rock and roll. And if you know the words, please don't sing because it messes me up. Do it, Tom.
You said you don't lie, but you can't hide.
That's all, folks. Good night. The Romeo and Juliet, Samson and Delilah.
We Yeah! friends at dining car. They're probably drinking coffee, smoking big cigars. I know I had it coming. No, I can't be here. Well, those people keep a moving, and that's my torture. Thank you.
greatest country song of all time? I don't believe it.
He said, I love you for life.
Wait. That don't sound like that's the greatest country song of all time. Now, if you love that song, when I get this first part, I want you to act like it. Tom?
He said, I love you. She told him you forget time. As the years went slowly by, she still prayed and brought his mind. Kept a picture on his wall.
Thank you.
Sunshine.